And just be a derp. Don't apologize for it. Be who you are, have fun, and be silly. So yeah, that's what we love to do.
Thank you, Tika. Every morning my sister comes to me and she tells me, she's like, I'm such a derp, but I'm so shy embracing it. And now, you know, Alex, you can finally be your derp self.
I don't think this is
ever happening. It happened. Alex, it's okay. There's nothing wrong with being a derp
self. All right.